will be Anita McElroy. She will be evaluating our second speaker this evening, Joyce Prohaska.
Yes. Madam Toastmaster and Madam General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, and I guess we don't have any guests tonight, but especially Joyce, thank you for delivering a sterling performance tonight with your icebreaker. I think it was tremendous. I was intrigued by your speech title, and I think all of us were here too. The day that changed my life forever, I mean, that really gets your attention. It drew me right in. You told us a beautifully crafted story that helped us to get better acquainted with you. You told us about your adoption story, which I just think is beautiful. It was captivating to me. That gripping feeling of finding your birth parents. As human beings, we all look for love, acceptance, and forgiveness. And I could just feel that as you were in the middle of your search. Some of your strong points that are already evident. You gave a confident opening. You have a very confident voice. Everybody could hear you. It was very well outspoken. And you opened with a question. And asked us a question. And again, that just drew us right in. Your speech was very well organized. As you told us your story, it was chronologically organized, so it just made perfect sense. It flowed together flawlessly. Things to make the speech even better, or future speeches, I think you need to keep doing what you're doing. I think you're on a roll. With more practice and more polish in future speeches, it's going to be amazing. What I really liked about the speech was your courageous transparency. Because not everybody could do that on their icebreaker. They would hold back, and you did not. You just put yourself out there. I felt a lot of joy, almost to the point of tears of joy. The fact that you connected with your birth parents. And I'm just truly happy that you made this connection. I think it required a lot of versatility. So get on that computer and start typing and think, oh my gosh, a phone number. Oh my gosh, who is this? Your eye contact was excellent. You looked around. You had fabulous hand movements. You were typing the email. You were on the phone. You were using your hands. Your language was just an easy conversational tone. We could all understand you. Again, it was inviting to the audience. There was a lot of enthusiasm because I think it was just filled and gripped with emotion as you were telling me the story. You did use notes, but I don't think it was a distraction at all. I think it was wonderfully presented. I eagerly await your next speech. On to speech number two.